Safe in Rio de Janeiro after her transatlantic flight, the giant Zeppelin Hindenburg came to rest at her mooring mast, guided by scores of hands on the ropes. When they took the big ship into the hangar, she fitted like a glove. It's a good thing airships don't have dicky seats.